Hey there, girls and guys. We're gonna do some Ultra League battles. Or maybe... First, I'm gonna do this Rayquaza. Yeah, I'm gonna take a look if I'm gonna do this Rayquaza. Okay, so we got that Rayquaza raid done. So will it be a shiny? No. Will it be a good one? No, of course not. Yeah, the last one's gonna be a pineapple. Yeah, bye. Okay, so yeah, the Rayquaza's easy to beat, but don't wanna stay in the ball, stupid motherfucker. Okay, and we're gonna do some Ultra League battles in the Premier Cup, and I'm gonna bring Escavalier in the lead with Counter, Megahorn and Drill Run. And we're gonna bring Gallade with Confusion, Close Combat and Leaf Blade. And we're gonna bring Swampert with Mudshot, Hardo Cannon and Sludge Wave. So we're gonna take a look how that will go. Gonna start off against a Charizard, so that's not so good. I'm gonna switch into my Swampert. Okay, I'm gonna take off an Hardo Cannon on the Gallade. Okay, let that go, and it did a good amount of damage. And we're gonna take off another Hardo Cannon. So he's probably gonna shield that because we want to take off a Leaf Blade. Okay, we're gonna take off another Hardo Cannon. And he shields that too. And I'm gonna let this go. Probably got a double Leaf Blade, or he charged up some more for the close combat, but yeah, I'm gonna shield this because yeah, I need this for the Charizard probably. Okay, and I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, it's a Sludge Bomb, nice. There's probably a weather ball, but we're gonna let that go. And then we're gonna confusion this down. And then he comes in with the Charizard. Yeah, there's probably a Dragon Claw first, but we're gonna shield that. Okay, that was the Blast Burn. And we're going for a Leaf Blade. And after that Leaf Blade, we're going for a close combat. Yeah, the close combat will not be enough, I think. Mm, No, that's not enough. Chemical confusion it though. No. Okay, so we lose that first battle. And we're going on to the next one. Okay, and we're gonna start off against an Meganium. Okay, so then I'm gonna stay in and I'm going for that X Scissor. No, we're gonna switch into Swampert. I'm gonna shield this. Okay, it was some blast burn. Nice that we shielded. And we're going for an Hardo Cannon. Okay, let that go. And we farm that down. And then he probably comes back in with this. Yes. I'm gonna shield that. And then we're going for the Sludge Bomb. So, hopefully he thinks it's just an Hardo Cannon. No. Yeah, we're going for the Hardo Cannon. I thought that we can't switch, but yeah, we can't switch, but yeah. Okay, we're going for this Mega Horn. Okay, and it takes out the Meganium, and then he got the Venusaur, so we're going for this Drill Run. This is probably not gonna take us out. Nope. And then we're going for another Drill Run. No, because he quits the game. Nice. So that's a win. So we're going on to the next battle. Okay. And we're gonna start off against this Politoed. So yeah. I'm gonna switch in, and he also switched in, so I'm just going for a Leaf Blade just to do some damage. Okay, and I'm thinking to shield this. Yeah, I'm just gonna shield this. Okay, that was the Dragon Claw, so we're gonna farm it down. Come on, no. Yeah, I'm just gonna shield this. And then. He comes in with that one. And we're going for this close combat. Okay, and then I'm gonna switch into my Excadrill, and I'm going for this Mega Horn. Okay, he shields that. I'm not sure which move it's gonna be, and it's a superpower, so this is gonna be another superpower. Yeah, and then I'm coming in with my Glade, of course, to confusion it down. No, he's switching in. We're going for the Leaf Blade. I clicked on the Leaf Blade. Yeah, too bad. That takes us out. So then we got the Swampert. So we're going for this Sludge Wave. And it's probably another Weather Ball. No, it's a Blizzard. Okay, too bad. We're going for this Sludge Wave. Not sure how much damage that will do. Okay. Not too much. Yeah, this is a Weather Ball. They're gonna take us out. So yeah, we lose that battle, so we're going on to the next one. Okay, we're gonna start off against an Abomasnow, snow, so that's pretty okay. Those counters are super effective. I am not gonna shield that, because that is not very effective, and I'm just gonna counter this down. I am also not gonna shield this, and it's just another weather ball. Okay, and then I'm going for this drill run. Yeah, that will do not a lot, but okay. And then can we take off a Megahorn? Yes, we're gonna do that. Also not very effective, but I don't really care. And then I'm coming in with Swampert. Okay, I'm gonna switch into my Gallade, and we're going for that Leaf Blade. So I'm gonna shield this. Okay, I'm gonna take off this Leaf Blade, and it will be neutral damage. So it did a good amount of damage. And yeah, I'm just gonna shield this, and then hopefully we can farm it down. Yes, and then we're gonna take off a Leaf Blade on the Charizard. Okay, and we're gonna take off another Leaf Blade. And then we're gonna take off a Hardo Cannon. No. Oh, it's an overheat. Okay. And we're going for this Hardo Cannon, but she got a shield left, so she's probably gonna shield that. Yes. And if this isn't Dragon Claw, we can handle that, I think. The attack fell, so yes, we can handle that. So we're gonna take off this Hardo Cannon, and it will take out the Charizard. Nice. So that's a win. So we're going on to the next battle, and the last one. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Conkeldurr, so that's not the best. I'm gonna switch into my Gallade. Okay, she don't switch. Yeah, I don't really need to shield anything of this. Okay, they did a good amount of damage. And then I'm gonna take off this Leaf Blade. And it will be neutral damage, right? Okay, that's getting shielded. And we're gonna take off another one. Okay, she shields that too. Okay, we're gonna let that go. And then I'm coming in with the Escavalier. Yeah, I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, it's just another Aqua Tail, and then I'm coming in with Swampert. And I'm gonna shield this one up, and then I'm just going for that Sludge Wave. So we're gonna take off this Sludge Wave. Okay, that takes it out. And then we're gonna farm this one down. And our last Pokemon is Venusaur. Okay, we're going for this Sludge Wave. Okay, so they did a good amount of damage. And I'm just gonna let this go. And then we're gonna take off a Mega Horn with the Escavalier. So that will take it out. Yes, neutral damage by the way. But okay, that will take it out. So that's a win for the last battle. Nice. So we got 3 wins. And I'm gonna pineapp this. Okay, we got that. Nice. And we're going to rank 13. And that was the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.